Hello friends, welcome back to all of you in my YouTube channel. In this video, here we discuss aspects regarding to the back cross and test cross. So let's start here. Back cross means cross between F1 individual with any one of a parent, that is called back cross. We study different types of crosses like monohybrid cross, dihybrid cross. Here we study back cross, and in the back cross, that cross occurs in between F1 individual with any one of a parent, that is called back cross. For example, here cross between tall individual and dwarf individual. Genotype of tall is capital T capital T. Genotype of dwarf is small t small t. Regarding to the gametes, tall individual produces capital T and second also capital T. Dwarf individual produces small t and small t. In the F1 generation, all individuals are phenotypically tall, but they are the heterozygous tall. And in the back cross, that cross occurs in between these F1 individual with any one of the parent, and particularly here with the dominant parent. So parent is that F1 individual and one of the parent, previous generation parent. And in this back cross, that all individuals become tall, means 100% tall individuals are produced in the dominant back cross, means the cross occurs in between F1 individual with its dominant parent. So in the next generation, all individuals which formed as 100% tall. So that's back cross. Next is test cross. Test cross means cross between F1 individual with recessive parent, that is called test cross. So here that tall parent crossed with dwarf one, that produces tall individual. In the F1 generation, all individuals are tall. So here in the test cross, that F1 individual crossed with its recessive parent, and that recessive parent is dwarf one. So in this cross, that individuals formed as 50% individuals are tall and 50% individuals are dwarf. So that is in a ratio of 1:1. So that's the test cross. So here test cross is one kind of a back cross, but particularly in the test cross, that cross occurs in between F1 individual with its recessive parent, that is called test cross. And this test cross is useful to know the genotype of unknown individual, and that's why that is also called as a test cross. So this is the explanation regarding to the back cross and test cross. Hope you like my videos, then like, share and subscribe my channel. That's all for the today. Thank you very much.